Come, Ella. What's your name? Huh?
Alois.
Alois. Your name? Andreas, come. Now we have two boys. Andreas and Alois. Right? Alois is the youngest one. Andreas is the big one. Now we're going to find out who is the most naughty boy. Ella, Alois, next to me. So we do like this. One, two, three. Andreas, come home. Andreas, come home. Andreas, Ella, Ella, Ella. He doesn't listen. Now we see if Alois is a good boy. Okay, we try to find Alois. Alois, come back. Come. Bravo, bravo, bravo. You see, he's a very good boy. He's a not naughty boy. Now, why Andreas didn't listen? Let's open what is inside Andreas. Nothing. Andreas? Nothing. There is something? Tipote, right? Nothing. Now we open what is inside Alois. So we open the box. What is in the box? Huh?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay, this one is nothing. What about this one?
There is something.
There is a rubber band and some nuts. And now what I'm doing, I'm rotating them like this. And now by themselves, they return back because this is the law of conservation of energy. A lot of toys are built the same way.